I'm Jack from Ports, and I'm Last Quagga here to book it. It's next to a, it's a fun, you guys, and trainers, and it's much fun. So, yeah, let's continue on. Well, I'm here now, anyway. Let's continue on, book it. You can look at the hard question, because it's a tremendous subject, and sure. Yeah, it's funny, then, I said, please.
Cool.
Is an item. It's a netball, yes. Take you on. I teach you some tricks of the guarantee. I'm gonna get that one.
Okay.
This I mean, this pepper sauce is good. So that's what I did again. This is the most fun I've lost him. I think I'm still staying, I guess. Let's get my charge beam. She gave me fish and jerks. It's $4.44, and it's $4.44. Do you see that there? I see it. Could be useful, Shamus, because I find a few simple ones. I don't cause them at all. It's so brave. So I would ask you to investigate the situation there. To find out what exactly is causing it. Otherwise, just smoke the rest of the 150 instead. If it switches to the right page, the right page will ask. I can't drop a set of bullet channel with poison water. That's why I avoided each of those splashes and see what's going on there. And there's an item back here that I need 5. That's not an open game. She's path. It's about to win against the self-revolution to the Pokemon. That's true, down there. Fish mark herbary, yeah, okay, cool. Okay. Let's go for the charge beam. Even when I can't learn against my set, it looks like I've lost you, so I'm going to $5.44. Okay. Can't duplicate rest of the skills you want within a zwei LPs hinter und ein bisschen zu schnell hier. Alter, cool. Do we get another encounter, I guess? Too lucky. Trash beam again. Or a trash beam. Oh my. So the wishy-washies can get all awarded. Man, that a wishy-washy can make such a big waves. Splash splash. Oh me, what was that? Is that any expression from over there? That's your larger than what I just saw. Is it Pokemon as a person? I suppose she'd be in a bit of a check. Okay. Here's an item. Nice. Spill them on the kitchen's grass actually for my team. This is the first time, nice. First encounter. Should be good. I'm not used to that. Pokeball. Yeah, it's just Pokeball. Two catches then. One, two, three, and there you go, nice. Players got nice. And bite. Okay. Do a scratch. Yeah. Okay, cool. Why don't you check out the witch just kind of Pokemon which it is. They just caught a pal. Okay, it's departed the water bubble Pokemon. The water and bug Pokemon type. It's 1 foot 2 inches, it's 1 foot tall, weighs 66.8 pounds apparently. It crawls into the head of us, into the land. It crawls onto the land, it sets your food. Its water bubble allows it to breathe and protect its soft head. Interesting, cool. I do want to get to see the queen. See Dolma. There it is. So, what's your name? Of course, you know who it is. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I like you. Now that I can really watch you, it's my special part of it. Whatever is kicking up so much. The social level is flashing me. Let's be really big. A stupid muscle perhaps. Stupid muscle perhaps, whatever you think is possible. So this is wishy-washy for the big kicking water. So it was another wishy-washy that was kicking up all the water. How unfortunate. It wasn't stripping this water at all. Splash. You know what? It was a few splashes. So like, as big as we were, that we just didn't look again, but maybe it was just all lucky enough to find it to be swimming tricks and finding the water and team saving. Let's go for skates as well. Okay. Excited by it. Well, the fishing has been cast. It's like a kind of a tomorrow. In Aaron Chico, Chirizek. Nice. Cool. Magic, huh? Okay. Feel the saving. It seems like it's really concept to be the emotional embodiment of the sea itself. It's very chaotic. It's amazing. Yeah, it's all the magic, so yeah, trashing. Just to show. But what we are in the sea, it is splashing sound coming from the sea. And then I'll be like, okay. Especially because I see how the game shows you now going stronger as the fire can find me. I don't know, maybe. Stupid, I'm just going to answer a few more questions. Professor, of course. It's a little bit of a I'll be able to see you. This is a royal message. Okay. And that's not what I need to do. Here, to the mission with it. Alright, fishing rods. Fishing fishing rod, nice. Cool. This is a use fishing rod. When he goes to fish, the monkey has it, breaks the water, fills with his shadows, there. They come to the one you right or the way you want to go into the wrong. The one struggles with the surface I see is the question mark. It's a question mark. Yes. I think you will catch up with one who push you to be here and grab dead walls. And that was freaking awesome. By the way, do you know why once we had a time of life to this? We did? Well, what do you think? You'd find out the day? Yes, I see, I can close it out, but yeah, sure. I could get this new one, I really don't think it was by pushing the legal place. Next up is Cameron's Trail. It's a place in Burkina Park. And by Burkina Park, Helen is friends of the University of the Republic. They were having some trouble for people, so I gave her a little lessons of her use of my virus and food store lessons for them. I wonder how they will work down. And you see, you have one too. This sounds like it could be an Earthbound song or something. You know, go off the one who wins. Although, we eat meals, I eventually go for that too. Okay. I don't care about the one. For the next time, I should love say good Pokemon battle. Okay. Is it Wiki Bay? Is it Mega Bay? Is it Mega Bay? Yes. Is it? That's where the OMG is. ocean is. I'm feeling a bit of personal issues. Okay, let's talk to the pseudo-Udo. You sort of don't talk to them because you have to touch the water's EMZ or whatever it's called. Strange trees did not attack you but went to running for the battle of all of them. Pseudo-Udo went off like a flash once they were at me. They reminded of the sea power. Thanks, Snor. No one bad, but my booking is the word again. He is also the fruit to turn for you. The mystic water, which is the of what it is. So I can give that to Goma, actually. I remember. I wonder if made those sword run off to the battle dome to show it is stronger. You know that the battle dome, right? This was the edge of battle blows. Yep, exactly. Let's use the mystic water on Goma. Yep. Nice. Nice, okay. So it's the last part of the video, by the way. Walkthrough guide.